So we're gonna make this cut without measuring anything. What I do here is I make a mark right like this. That's my grout joint. Now this piece I wanna cut off. I'm going to hold it up parallel with my grout joint. Make my mark right there. Now when I flip this over, mark that with my speed square, a 45, that is your cut.